Guys, your job now is to choose who needs to be eliminated and post a comment with the letter and the square brackets. And if you want to see who ends up getting the most votes, make sure to press the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. Then you'll be the first to hear when the next episode comes out. Guys, we have a plush toy. I'm excited. The Fiery Plush is back for sale. So check out the Fiery Plush. Link is in the description. Anyways, my name's Mike. I hope you guys liked the episode. 10 years, man. BFDI has been around for 10 years now. Seriously, thank you guys so much for watching our show. Here's some bad news, though. You might have heard of Kafka. Right now, we depend on ad revenue to keep our operation alive. But with the changes YouTube said they're going to be making in 2020, that might be the end of that. I'm dedicated to do what we can so we can keep being able to make BFDI. Merch is part of that. No one knows what YouTube's really going to do, so if you want to stay updated with the future of BFTI, make sure to follow us on Twitter, at Jack and Jellyfy, same name as this channel. Let's hope it goes well. See you soon.